Okay. As a female, I'm always curious about the situation of the females all around the world. Now, in the case of the Afghanistan, since I was there in 2018, I have a good connection with the students and female students there. I'm really worried what's happening for them, because when I was in Afghanistan, I see passion and tears of hope in the eyes of the female students there, that they were really passionate about doing science, about continue their education in future and become really helpful and useful for their own society. And it's really sad that you know that here they are losing their hopes, because they know that in future this situation is not going to be as good as before, and they are not going to have a democratic situation. So I hope that the rest of the world really be aware about the situation of the female in the Afghanistan and not try to collapse their hopes that they had in their hearts, and they want to continue it for the future of the Afghanistan.